Alright, bro. I'm ready whenever you are. I've got all my food, I've got all my equipment. When's your bone mass up?
Right now.
Okay.
What about you?
4 minutes, so.
Oh,
it's kind of good timing.
Same.
That's pretty nuts. Yeah, my health is gonna be pretty low, like in the 90s, but I'll have a lot of magic at least.
I need to grab the seal breaker. I don't think we grabbed. Did you grab the seal breaker?
Oh, I did not.
I think we gotta craft it actually. I can do it real quick though. Or if you wanna do it, you can.
Yeah, why not? Let me see what's in it.
Okay.
Oh. Is that all we need?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay. Alright. Do we fight the boss like the second we walk in?
I don't remember.
Okay. Well, here, I'm gonna need a puke berry real quick. Let me just reset my. Because I noticed the lower your food gets, the less magic you have, so I wanna go in there with like as much magic as possible.
Yeah, like I already lost 3 HP.
So, do you want a puke berry?
No.
No, okay. Alright, I'm eating. HP. Go. Infested Citadel. Ooh.
So remember where this little like cave is.
Okay.
Cause you can run back in here and I don't think anything can get in.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
Okay, I think there's a lot of ads from what I remember.
Do that.
Water. That's not really good for one.
Ah, there it is.
Where is she up top?
Yep.
I think she's, from what I remember, she's kind of like a soldier where, let's drop onto the ground floor.
Okay.
And,
alright, I'm kind of up top. We could. Honestly, we could probably kite her in between the stairs. Yeah, I'm dropping down in a minute.
Now I'm fighting some seekers, so.
Where's this thing at? She knocked me off. I'm fighting some seekers down here. Back up. Where is it? Ooh, there it is.
Knocked me all the way off.
coming kind of back down here.
I'm actually going to get past this, so... Yeah, fuck it. Oh, she's starting to break it, okay.
See,
come down here, bro?
Yeah.
I was talking to her, by the way. Oh.
She seems to be stuck up there. This actually might be a pretty easy way to cheese.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, she's done. So yeah, you want to hit like the her ass.
Alright. You see her, dog?
There's the burrow. Okay, she's gonna come up randomly out of nowhere.
It's not good. Trying to get up, gather all the seekers together so I can just blast them. There we go. Ow.
Just keep an eye on the bone mass timer. Okay. Yeah, she's just been on me the whole time, so. Should be able to just lay into her.
Yeah.
I should pop back up that.
Yeah, honestly, slowly but surely, this isn't too bad of a fight. So, at least not yet.
I mean, this is the whole fight.
Yeah, so. We should be able to do this. As long as we just keep doing what we're doing right now. She go under again?
Yeah. Oh, she's right there though.
Mess.
Just poison too.
Man. I don't see anything down here. Oh, I'm dead. I seem to have gotten trapped in a corner.
I'm just kind of kiting around, waiting for you.
Alright, yeah, I'll be back in like 2 seconds. I've stored up food and stuff, so I'm just gonna eat it, pop right back in. I got killed by the broodlings while I was trying to rip up protection.
That's a two.
I feel like I'm using most of my mana fighting broods, trying not to get...
Good damage up there. Oh no, she is.
Alright.
I think I would try to like just cheese me in this corner. You should be able to get a decent amount of damage off here.
Yep. Ooh. Got Got a pot.
That's the one. Yeah, she just focused on me in here.
Yeah, I could just slowly chunk at her. Woo! Lunged at me. Bad positioning on my part. No, we're good, we're good. I stepped out on accident, lol.
I just died. Oh. You should have dropped a shield for me in that hallway.
Yeah, it was, I kind of got stuck. I didn't know if you were actually in there with me.
bomb mass in 10 minutes.
Yeah, she does like a quick dive that manages to get me whenever I'm low stam. She's half dead though. Halfway yes. There. I don't have my protection staff, by the way. I need to go grab it real quick.
One mess in 2.5 minutes. I don't know where she's at though. Yeah, we're gonna have enough seeker meat to last us forever.
Yeah.
Same thing with carapace.
He's here?
No, we got our HP at least. Oh, right there. Oh my god. Oh, she's on the bottom floor?
She's on me right now.
I'm jumping down. Got one mass in a minute. I'm just healing up a little bit.
Alright. Oh, I'm dead. I just got juggled. I got brooded into a seeker, and the seeker slashed and put me back into the brood and killed me.
Oh.
Yeah, I actually got juggled. Like, I had no opportunity to do anything. It's back and forth. We should be good. Start doing some damage.
Yeah, hopefully.
Where's this thing at? On me? Okay, why?
I should look around.
She's going up the stairs for some reason.
Are you showing upstairs? Yeah.
Get away from coming at me. Don't lunge at me. I died. I don't know how I'm dying. Oh, this. This is getting frustrating. I'm lighting her up while I have the chance.
Yep.
And I missed all of them. Wonderful.
Somewhere.
I'm gonna bone. What's your bone mass?
13 minutes. I just used it.
No, I mean like how much you have left.
Oh, none.
Okay, here. I think we're finally back to where we should be here. Oh, she's. I think she's running at me again. She seemed to jump at you, okay.
Yeah.
That's good, we need her to jump at you.
Oh shit. Yeah, if you just go in that little cubby, like, they can't really hit you. Like, honestly, if you just peek in and out of this hallway with fireballs, should be pretty good.
Let me use another.
That protection can go in.
Woo! I walk to a side, she instantly looks. There we go.
I got pretty good damage off right there, though, for sure.
Yep, I just blasted her with some ice, too. Oh, yeah, that was good. That was good. Oh, don't jump on me. There we go.
Oh, like right above me, what the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, it's actually not bad.
Can't get out, bro. She just keeps.
Yeah, I'm dealing with a bunch of seekers. I'll try to aggro on her a sec.
Oh, there we go. Turned around for a second. And she burrowed. He's back up. At this point, I'm just throwing as many spells as I can. And I somehow died. Alright. Where is she?
She is up top. I just cut her up and drop back down. Can I get a shield? Okay. I have some time to regen. Okay. I think cheesing her in this corner is like our best bet.
Oh, she's on me. I could just be baiting this corner right here. Just keep accidentally walking out, too.
Bro. I'm gonna run back in for a shield if I can. Yeah. Actually, I just need to reboot. Wait for my tree to go up a little bit. Oh, she's on the corner.
Oh yeah. There's some good damage.
That was good.
Oh yeah, that was juicy.
I'm gonna run back in. I got a shield.
Yeah.
Oh, that poison is no joke.
Watch them.
Oh, she's running up the stairs.
I'm dead. One shot, no shot.
I'm gonna play it safe. I like okay. When you come back, I look, you might need to repair soon.
Alright.
But I'm trying to find her.
Yeah, she still hasn't shown her face, so I have no idea where she's at.
Okay.
There she is. Ooh, poison time. Ooh, she swiped at me. Whoa, she's still there.
She tried to get away, but I got a couple hits on her tail.
Nice.
Once she walked away.
She's still on fire a little bit. Oh yeah, did a little bit of damage right there.
That was tragic, bro.
Yeah, I saw that. You kind of just got juggled in the corner.
Yeah.
Oh. Keep forgetting how broken the fire staff is. I'm just hitting her through the wall. I don't know why I haven't been doing this whole time. Alright, I'll wait to kill her. Like, I want you here when I really kill her.
Ashlands done?
Yeah, she's like less than 5%. I just hit her through the wall with like 7 fireballs. How close are you to coming?
I got a hero solution.
Alright, let's do this, dude. Let's finish her off. I got some decent damage off this thing. Yo, Morgan, 1 second. Just 1 second, dude. Let's go, dude.
Sheesh.
Nice. There we go. It's done. Man. Dude, good fight, dude. So I got queen drops? Oh, placeholder item for the secret queen. Okay. Here. You want one of them? Alright, boyo. Just for the sake of time, I'm gonna run. I'm gonna place the trophy. And then, as far as we're concerned, that's technically the game right now until the next update, right?
Yeah, no, you just beat the game. That's it. That's the last thing.
Nice.
There is one more thing that we can do. I don't know if it's worth doing at all, but for like completionist sake, there is one more thing we can do. There's 3 different like mini bosses.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah. And each mini boss does I found one location where one mini boss is. I don't know where the other ones are.
Okay.
But yeah, they have like little mini bosses, and then you can I think it's just for cosmetic sake, but I'd also be down to do that, even if we don't have to like rush or anything.
Let's do a Saturday.
I only know where one of the locations are.
Okay. Yeah, dude, I'm very down. Alright, I'm placing the trophy. Last one. Ooh, eater regen 100%? Yo.
You can spam magic for 5 minutes.
Oh, I'm taking that power. Yoink. I feel like this power is nasty for me. Okay. Alright, broski.
5 minute like DPS cooldown.
I'm gonna dip. Yep. But like I said, I'll be on tomorrow, around like 4-ish, cause I get off work at 3.
Yep, you too.
Alright, see you later, dude.
Alright, buddy. GG's.
GG's, dude.
Game's over.
Yes, sir. Well, almost.
Nah, that's pretty much it, bro. The mini quests or whatever.